Alright, STA needs some help. Don't know if you can see. I've taken out the fuse to the horn, but you can still hear the sound of a connection. So that, and also when I press the horn, this happens. Yeah. How do I make it not do that? See, there, right there's the light fixture. Or like where the light is, my hand's not touching it. So what's going on? Later.